Come in, Volodya. Please, have a seat.
Is that thing on?
No. Don't worry about it. These tapes will be gathering dust deep down in some basement.
Shut it off. Viklashi, Valeri.
As you wish, Colonel.
There is no room for the truth on that machine.
That's a dangerous word, Volodya. Truth. Such an ambiguous concept.
Stop it, Valeri. We are defeated here. I know it, and you know it too.
I'm afraid that Moscow cannot accept.
I am not talking to Moscow. I am talking to you.
And what exactly are you telling me?
That I did not bring my men to America to commit mass suicide. And what is coming, I will need you with me.
You can count on me, Volodya.
I hope so, Valeri. Now, put that thing on and we'll get this done.
Very well. Interview number 478, subject, Colonel Vladimir Arlov.
In his address to the Party Congress, the General Secretary spoke of sacrifices made and sacrifices yet to come. But he emphasized that there is no doubt that we are winning this war and that the end is in sight.
It was a rout. Our scattered forces headed for Seattle and the relief we hoped we would find there. To use a nuclear bomb on one's own country, it was insanity on a scale unmatched even by our own generals. It also destroyed what dreams we had left of ever achieving victory in America. If it hadn't been for the Colonel, we wouldn't have known about Cascade Falls at all. Based on the communiques from Moscow, all was as fine as could be. And now that the Chinese had declared themselves our allies, victory was supposedly within reach. Again. But we knew better.
Yeah, so-called one. The Americans are trying to surround us, but they will not succeed. They needed a nuclear bomb to stop our brave comrades at Cascade Falls. And they will need another one to stop us now. Ural 5, what is the status of the convoy?
The wounded are in good shape and we are ready to continue forward.
Good. Romanov, you will command our frontal aviation assets and protect the convoy.
Ural 5 here, continuing ahead.
Malashenko will capture the radio relay station ahead and you must support him, Romanov. We can bring in the reinforcements as soon as it is secured.
Advancing at this time. Ural 5 here. I've ordered the convoy to continue north along the main highway.
Excellent. We are moving. The Americans will not be able to hold us back. Sokol 1, out.
This is Ural 5. We are moving out.
Those trucks carry our infantry and our wounded, Romanov. Do your utmost to protect them.
Gavarit Malashenko, we do not have time for these delays. We should leave the wounded to the Americans.
I will not surrender our comrades to the enemy.
But they will slow us down.
As will you if you do not get a move on. Advance and secure the radio relay station as planned.
Initiating a heavy attack run.
Так, стреляйте со друзей.
Of course, Colonel. Malashenko out. Secure.
Good, Captain. You are now responsible for protecting the convoy flanks.
Understood. Malashenko out.
Sokol 1 to all battle group elements. We have established contact with Army Command. Reinforcements are now available.
Uro 5 here. We are taking losses.
Help them, Romano.
Jak už tam jsem, doslova ty moje vrtulníky jsem znášej nad nima. Zajímáme se další dvě helikoptery. Já zkusím jít co nejvíc na helikoptery tady v tom městě. A pokud mi ta hra nevnitří tady žádný ty. MI-26? Ne, 20... Fuck. MI-28. Jo, 28. Jo, ty mají zase protiletecký. To vypadá, že v pohodě. A poprav tady ten tanky. Emergency repair, tady mi jde do přátku helikopteru. Tak, TV myslím na těžký tank. Vy je rozstříje do tohlensty. Ale jo, byste mohli tady na to těžko. Ural
5 here. We've cleared the ambush. Moving at this time.
Here,
Vlodky amerikanskie! We will clear the surrounding area of enemy troops so that they don't surprise us again. Romanov, use your helicopters to scout our flanks. Destroy all enemies you find.
I understand.
Malashenko, report.
Говорит Малашенко. The flanks are secure at the moment, but we will have a hard time getting to Seattle at this pace. The Americans are everywhere.
Da. It's a fine mess we have landed ourselves in. Such dreams. Such a disaster. As I thought, the Americans are moving more troops into the area. Destroy them, Roman.
Helicopter here, defeated, товарищ командир. We're moving the medium gunship now.
Armor, heavy armor moving out.
Just give us a command.
Товарищ полковник, we should be counter-attacking. This scampering about the countryside will lead us nowhere.
Нет, Captain. To counterattack now would be foolish and rash. We will follow the plan.
We're repairing the target.
Area clear. Move on to the next waypoint, Romano.
Flying to the destination. Ural
5 here. We are moving at this time.
It is unfortunate
that we didn't succeed at Cascade Falls. Things would have been different.
Yeah, but not necessarily better.
Maybe not.
Jo, já to vidíš, jak ani nemám letět, jasný. Tak, to se mi popravit. Jeden, tady je tam oprávství zpočtu na druhou stranu. Jsme tady, tak rozstřílíme ty manžské smrdy. Zkoušel hrát i multiplayer tady toho chvíli, když jsi se stáhnul na ten Uplay. A to je takový clusterfuck, protože po nějaký době se prostě odemknou atomovky. A to už vítá. A kula.
Your orders! MI-24 going in at
zničený. TV raketu tady na to.
Well done, Romano. Move on.
Pardon.
Well, here. We have incoming artillery. Spreading out now. Short!
Those artillery batteries must be dealt with. Romanov, I have a change of mission for you.
Я слышу.
You are to neutralize the American rocket launchers. We have their approximate locations marked for you.
Tady jsme tady sundali ty protiletecký ty, protože nerad bych jako...
Destination confirmed. Heading out.
Vypadá to, že jo.
Heavy gunship will follow the flight path.
Je tam jenom šilka, to se dá zvládnout. Teda vulkán, to je.
Lieutenant, but we still have much to do. The Americans have set up dug-in positions in and around the hills. These must be destroyed.
Rozumím. Já teďka se nám to vrhnu, jenom co nám dokupy své helikoptery.
We have established contact with some fire support elements, Romano. Call on them when needed.
Lebedev на связи. Communications intercepts indicate an American command post to the north.
Then we will destroy it as well. That should cripple them long enough for the convoy to escape.
Duh. Then we can concentrate on the National Guard forces coming up from the south.
Zural 5 here. Continuing ahead. Zural 5. We have several casualties from the barrage.
This was unexpected. Try to protect what's left of the convoy, Romanov.
Говорит Волоченко, shouldn't we concentrate on moving forward?
If we do so without clearing the area first, we will take heavy casualties.
I protest this entire plan, man.
Noted. Now get moving. Sokol 1, out.
Так,
have been cleared. Malashenko, are you in position?
Malashenko, Fuji. We are ready. Ural 5 here. We are holding until further notice.
We have incoming American fighters. They are warthogs. Take cover.
Romanov, you will provide air support to Second Company while they assault the command post.
Hey.
Are you here? The airstrike...
Valery Balashenko, you have yet to let me down, Romanov. Don't do so now. Advance!
And watch for stray enemies attacking the convoy, Romanov. Protection of the trucks is still your main priority.
Anti-tank strike is inbound. Out.
Tam ich je, kurva.
This is Ochotnik.
The convoy is under attack, Romano. Help them!
To the location. Preparing attack run. Hostel, we will provide support from the air. We're airborne. The enemy is dead. We can give you... We're moving out, Tavarishkoma. Destination confirmed.
This is Lebedev. The pursuing U.S. forces are now less than 2 kilometers away.
I have been busy with the battle. Any word from Army Command on what the overall plan is?
None since the last call to rally at Seattle. We are getting sporadic transmissions from other battle groups, but nothing concrete.
We will go to Seattle and let the Americans destroy themselves by attacking us.
Yes, of course, Captain. Now secure that command post.
It will soon be accomplished. Balashenko out.
The Americans are targeting the convoy, Lieutenant. Protect the convoy, Romano. They're taking fire.
Medium affirmative, товарищ командир. We can roll up. We're repairing the target. Need the MI target the hostile and engage. Route thrust launching an AT missile.
No, конечно, мам, някакий ты. Takže, jak to děláme?
Jsem... Jsem... Heading for the strike zone. Are you allowed? Water, starting repairs now. We're airborne. We're moving out, товарищ командир.
Samozřejmě, teď tam zrovna musíte najet, co?
Hostiles neutralized in the strike zone. I can't confirm any casualties. Check the boarding. Destination confirmed. Departing target. MI-28 is engaging the enemy. We're airborne. Launching a spy missile. Locking target. Still got to lock. Firing and engaging the enemy spot. Locker unit ready. Target the hostile and engage. Hostile target. MI-24 going in and target the hostile and engage.
American units are assaulting the convoy. Deal with them.
Area secured.
Good. Ural 5, you are free to move ahead to the next rendezvous point. The road is clear.
Acknowledge, Sokol 1. See you there. Ural 5 out. Ural 5 here. We are moving at this time. We run the convoy with only minimal losses. Thank you for the excellent support, Comrade Lieutenant.
You protected the convoy and the wounded to the best of your abilities, Romano. Well done. Now we must see to defending our rear while the convoy continues on. I have a plan for how we will proceed. Briefing in 5 minutes. Captain Malashenko and Major Lebedev, you will attend. The rest of you hold in place and stand guard.
If we go to Seattle, we'll die in Seattle. The Americans will never allow the Chinese to land. We saw in Cascade Falls how far they are willing to go.
What exactly are you saying?
We're not going to Seattle. I've made preparations to take the men home. A ship is expecting us at this location tonight.
What? And betray our country?
It's the right thing to do. I'll accept full responsibility.
Were you aware of this?
He's not in command here. I am. Please try to understand, Nikolai.
I am Captain Malashenko of the Soviet Army, and you are acting like a traitor.
I'm doing this for the men, Kulyan.
Those men don't belong to you. They belong to the state. My wife and daughter didn't die so that you can turn tail and run.
But we don't belong here. This entire venture has been a fool's...
Thank you, comrade. Thank you. He was a traitor.
I'm taking my company to Seattle.
I'll bring the battalion. To victory.
To victory.
Time to choose, old friend. To all Sokol elements, this is Major Lebedev. The colonel is dead. I am taking command.
No!
Captain Malashenko and 2nd Company has moved ahead to Seattle. We must organize the rear guard. Romanov, establish a perimeter and hold off all American attacks. You will have to command some of the ground elements as well, Romanov. Do not let the Americans through. Set up defensive positions by the highway. I will see to the flanks. Frontal aviation will continue to fly sorties for us. Call them for air support.
We're moving out now. Where is Commandir? Where do you... Our tracks are steady.
We're heavily armed. Just point at moving out.
Our tracks are steady.
We're airborne. You're flying the MI-28.
Takže máme jenom body jenom na jednu pěchotu, protože tady na to...
Český vesoták.
Hold je všechno na sedle, tady budou moc... Ne, spíš na... Spíš sem, tak můžu střílet na silnici. A?
American ground forces approaching, and they have anti-air units. Be careful, Romanov.
Launching an AT missile. Weapons attack.
Repairing our comrade. Target is defeated.
Waiting for orders. Helicopter, we're moving out. Stage, Commandir.
Where do you need our launching? The colonel was right. This whole operation was doomed from the beginning. Why didn't we see it? We are switching communications to alternate frequency 4. Do so now. Ural 5, acknowledge. Ural 5 here. Ural 5, you have new order. The convoy is to proceed to the coordinates I'm about to send you. We will fight off the Americans here and then follow you. Understood. Malashenko, acknowledge. This is Lebedev calling Captain Malashenko. Rio. They must have missed the frequency switch. Too bad. But we will manage without them.
Hostile target disabled. Medium gunship flying to the coordinates for orders. Helicopter out.
Infantry ready for awaiting squad reinforcements.
You got the shiny.
Closing in on the designated strike zone. Set me any second.
Chess, we got the rock, head down. Evasive maneuvers. Drop the ceiling.
He's coming fire. Watch out.
We are sane men, you and I, Romanov. The state will need us when the time comes.
I will hear the airstrike was a miss. Airstrike completed on the target coordinate. I will out.
The destination. Helicopter out.
Infantry, we are on move.
There, move, you have been moving out.
Because we're not the last.
Repair something? Repairing. Starting repairs now.
Get the loot ready.
Romanov, you must hold for a little while longer. Then we will fall back for the next line of defense.
to, mi tam schazil ty hajzly. To si můžete zkusit. Я слышу.
Where do you need getting to the position? In move.
We can roll out any time. Armor here. The heavy armor here. Our tracks are steady. We can armor moving on armor.
Okay. Moving.
We can give you a moving. We're
engaged.
What are your next orders? Carry perimeter six. Armor rolling.
They don't fuck around, do they? Tyva, jeďte, soudruzi!
We must resist them with all we have. This is it, Romana. We will break their attack and then retreat.
Я слышу. Да.
Tank Hunter, affirmative.
Takže jste schopný vidět, dejte semhle, vy tady potřebujete upravit, upravit vlastně tank. Je dobrý. Naštěstí tady jsou naši. Paráda. Fuel air bomb. Tak to bych prostě musel mluvat.
Any American for a while now. Excellent. Did you get the coordinates attached? Da, but there must be some mistake. I thought we were going to Seattle. Yeah, the coordinates are correct. The road should be clear. We will meet you there.
Understood. Estimated arrival in 3 hours at present speed. Pour out 5 out.
Yes, yes!
Heavy air support clear the strike zone.
Tak jo, beru zpátky, vidím. To je pěkně, jestli vždycky jako se řadíte na té jedné lajně. Čuf, ty vole. Tak co? 9, 8.
The convoy will soon have reached a safe distance. It won't be much longer now, Romanov.
Tak tam se tam dopadne. Tak, musíme vybrat tady. No, teď tam přijedou. Jeden z těch útoků je trefit musí.
Of TU-95s on call, Romanov. They should be able to break the American attack completely with their bombing runs. Call them in now.
Carpet bombing requested. Stay clear of the area. Over. Affirmative. Carpet bombing requested.
They fought over the massacre.
Our tanks are steady, starting repairs now.
Kazakis, you've delivered our entire payload. Enemy casualties are high. Two hostiles left in that corridor of destruction. Out. Kazakis, we have delivered our entire payload. Enemy casualties are high.
The Americans are giving up. I can see why the Colonel put so much trust in you, Comrade Romanov. You have saved all our lives here today. This is Major Lebedev to all remaining units. The time has come for us to retreat. We will not go to Seattle, but to an industrial harbor further north where a transport ship is waiting to take us home. This order comes directly from Army Command. Captain Maloshenko and Second Company will not be joining us. The Americans have a saying, live to fight another day. And that is exactly what we will do, comrades. And then we will honor the Colonel's memory by winning this war. Lebedev out.
They say you're asking me for papers.
I'm sorry, Comrade Major, but since Colonel Arlovsky is dead, I can't.
Captain, without verifying. You know who Comrade Minister Kravchenko is?
Definitely. Of course, he is the Minister of Defense.
And my father-in-law. Do this, and I'll make sure you're duly rewarded for your selfless service to the state.
Major. Without some confirmation, I simply
And then again, I could just have my men shoot you. Perhaps your second in command is more willing to listen.
We'll leave with the tide.
Good choice. Tell the men.
Tak končí naše komédie Nevím, jestli bych to se zrovna nazval vítězstvím, ale... No, zas na druhou stranu, jinak to asi ani skončit nemohlo. Yes, thanks to my command, many of our comrades will see the motherland again. No. Na jednu stranu, když to hrajete jenom za Američany, tak to prostě máte, jo, že Američani, tak tady máte důležitý postavy, že Parker, že Bannon, Sawyer a tak. A Rusové jsou prostě jenom ty špatný, ale pak když to hrajete tady za Sověty, tak tady vidíte, že vlastně taky to jsou jakoby jenom lidi a taky to jsou prostě, to nejsou jenom bezcitný nepřátelé, protože... Ten Orlovský, že ten se jako snažil být prostě ještě lepší než Američani, co se týče pravidel války, zacházení s těma zajatcema, tak Malašenko, no, ten vyrazil do Seattlu, potom co bohužel zabil plukovníka Orlovskýho, což je škoda. Je hodně velká škoda, protože to byl takový ekvivalent, že jo, Sawyera a kéž by se ty dva někdy potkali. No a to už je jedno, protože pokračování tohle z toho nikdy nebude a jestli jo, tak to rozeserou natolik, že to nebude vůbec podobný týhle z té hře. Mě to hodně bavilo. Já tyhle z ty mise jsem vlastně hrál poprvé, tyhle z ty poslední sovětský. Protože já jsem měl jenom základní hru, to jsem si koupil, když to vyšlo. Si říkal, tyjo, další to, to bude něco jako Retal Alert, nebo že Sověti útočí na Ameriku a tak dále. A hodně mě to překvapilo, hrál jsem to moc krát, vždycky každých pár měsíců jsem si znova stáhnul Warten, nainstaloval Warten Conflict a dohrál jsem si to a to. Že ty mise prostě jsou sranda, jako ne sranda, je to zábava to hrát, prostě nenutíte se u toho. Až možná na nějakých pár těch. No. To už tady možná zbytečně to. Já děkuji, že jste koukali, my se uvidíme další videa. Tím pádem World in Conflict je absolutně naprosto 100% hotovej. Very hard, to se ani nedokážu představit, jaký to bylo. A vy se zatím mějte. Come get some.